started off with Benjamin Franklin franchises back in the 60s. Those are general store franchises. And, you know, he learned about business from those franchises. He learned about business inside out. And then he came up with the idea for Walmart and built Walmart from scratch. That's because of his exposure to franchises. The education is amazing. The third asset class is paper assets. Those are your stocks, bonds, and mutual funds. You know, a lot of people invest in paper assets, especially stocks. Cash Club members love to invest in stocks only when it's a recession, or major recession, I should say, because right now, you know, a lot of us are avoiding the stock market because things are still too good. We want it to be cheaper because we buy low, sell high. That's our technique. So those are three asset classes: real estate, business, and paper assets. Now, in my personal favorite, business, it's all about having a team. Because as we say in Cash Flow Club, business and investing are team sports. Now, I think it was last year, I had one of these guys did Cash Flow, and he had a lot of potential. He became a business coach. In fact, he became my business coach. And I have this gentleman live on air with me. His name is John Ruman. Say good morning, John.
Good morning. Thank you for having me. It's awesome to be here, Roger.
Hey, thanks for coming. So, John Ruman is my business coach. And John, your coaching company, what's it called?
It's called JJR Global. We're based out of the United States.
Okay, very nice. And you're training Trinidadians as well, right?
I am training Trinidadians as well.
Last I checked, I'm Trinidadian. Right. So, the good thing about it is, just like a professional athlete, you know, funny enough, I'm a national athlete. I would not be able to play at a high level if I didn't have a coach who's guiding me along, correcting my mistakes. That's what a coach does. He sees your faults better than you would see your own faults. So to have John as my coach, because I run Cash Flow Clubs, which is, even though it's a small company, it's a lot of members. It's very hard to manage. Now, even though I'm really good at sales, in terms of systems, I don't have a lot of things in place. And John found all those holes and he immediately started clogging those holes with solutions that work for us. I also run another company called Mad Science, another fast-growing company. And again, a lot of holes. I'm good at sales, but I still have a lot of holes in my system. John already started working on that as well. And just recently, my team and I, we purchased a new franchise called Remax. That's a real estate brokerage franchise from the States. And we're about to start selling real estate. But, you know, again, we are going to have a lot of holes. And this is where a business coach comes in and guides you along and helps you to become successful. So, John, how long have you been running this business now?
The actual coaching I've been doing for about 2 years, but I owned a financial planning company in the U.S. for about 15, and I did a lot of business and financial consulting in that.
Oh, wow. Okay, which part of the States?
I was in upstate New York.
Upstate New York, okay.
Yeah, I was about 3 hours from New York City.
So you're here to stay?
I am here to stay.
All right. So he's officially Trinidadian with an accent. So
I have the Trinidadian accent.
Nice. All right. So this new coaching business, I see you do a lot of videos on Facebook and that kind of thing. I mean, it created a lot of excitement. A lot of people saw it and they got really excited and they started calling you immediately.
Yes, it's been beautiful.
So with the perfect clientele for his coaching would be those that are already in business?
Already in business, looking to start a business.
Okay, so entrepreneurs as well?
Because a lot of startups really don't know how to run a business. They have a great idea, but they don't know the inner workings of a business.
Yeah.
I often get a lot of people who are kind of creatives and artists because, again, they're very passionate, a lot of great ideas, but don't have a good business mind all the time. So I help them, as you say, create the teams and systems so that they can run their business, and still have that creative mind, because it's two very different mindsets.
Yeah, left brain and right brain.
Yes.
Wow. Okay. You know, so Cash Flow Club is like a huge support network. We all help each other in business and real estate and investments and stuff. But every now and again, you're going to need somebody who's there with you on a regular basis. How often you meet your clients and guide them through their business? Like, how often?
So typically it's 3 to 4 times a month. Once a week is the most beneficial for the client,
right.
But a minimum of every 2 weeks is the recommended, because a lot of it is creating tasks or homework or play work, whatever term you want to give it for the client, and then they commit to doing that,
yeah.
I hold them accountable to that.
Yep, Eric, I know that for sure.
Roger understands this clearly.
So John gives us a lot of, Tiffany and I, a lot of homework. Tiffany's our manager at the office. He gives us a lot of homework, and, you know, usually the day before, we're scrambling to finish up all our tasks before our next meeting, you know? And of course, when we come online, we're like, oh, we finished that since last week.
No problem. Well, the important thing is that it helps the people to do it, where normally it would just be an idea, and they actually slow down the implementation of the idea.
Yes, I can relate to that, because things would not get done for weeks, and then weeks turn into months, and then before you check it, 2 years has passed.
Yes.
So, for example, all the years we have been doing cash flow, yeah, we kept records of everybody, but it's all on paper. You know, I mean, we have about, I would say about 6, 7 to 8 years of clientele on paper. And we were never able to like email everybody and get the word out about events or anything of the sort. So John went through our system and he saw what we needed to do. And, you know, we installed a new CRM.
Mm-hmm.
So that we're able to reach out to people, all the Cash Club members, all the past Cash Club members, and, you know, make our business system run more efficiently and, you know, increase our monetary potential.
And a lot of it will eventually be automated, so Roger or his team doesn't have to send out emails every time someone comes on board or a new cash flow system, whatever, a new cash flow set of classes come up that you guys can participate in. It self-runs, making everyone's job easier, and nothing ever is forgotten that way.
And that way, I can focus more on selling, my favorite thing. And if you ever hear me talk anywhere in this country, by the way, I do free talks. If you ever hear me talk anywhere in this country, you're going to hear me talk about sales, sales, sales. Sales equals income. It's the number one skill in business. So you need to, what John is saying, to automate your business as much as possible. So as a business owner, you can focus more on selling. A business does not sell itself. Do not fool yourself. If you're thinking about leaving your job to start a business and you don't have a background in sales, my friend, you are going to go broke very quickly. Doesn't matter how much capital you raise or how much money your mommy have in your bank account. It don't matter at all. You are going to go broke very quickly. You need to be able to sell. Sales equals income. Am I right?
Absolutely right. Most businesses simply fail because they have no idea how to get the word out to the public or their audience that actually will buy. And they assume because they were created and they did some minor, tiny, tiny advertisement that they exist in everyone's mind. And it just doesn't work that way.
Yeah, and then the marketed budget is done and no more business coming in. And they just sit there like, oh boy. I need to get a job. And JOB stands for just over broke. I know it's a harsh thing to say, but it's true. The more honest you are with people, the better it is for them.
Absolutely.
Right? So one of the books I have here is a book called The ABCs of Building a Business Team That Wins. This is written by Blair Singer. It's a Rich Dad book. I think now they call it Code of Honor. It's in some of the bookstores, you know, I don't want to call bookstores names, I stop selling for them. If you can't get it in the bookstores, you can get online, right, on richdad.com or amazon.com, or if you have a Kindle, even better. It's called Code of Honor. And, you know, this is where John's expertise comes in. He basically does what they say in this book and helps you build your business system. He looks for holes and he starts clogging those holes. It makes your business more automated so you can focus on making money. You know, and I realize entering the real estate market, a lot of our competitors in the real estate market are, you know, self-employed people that can't sell. A lot of them are horrible in customer service. They don't return people's calls and all kind of craziness.
That's one of the worst parts of selling, by the way, is people fail to follow up.
Yeah, so we got to keep you away from those people so that you don't give business coaching to our competitors in the real estate market. So stay away from, you know, all of them.
And you got it.
Yeah. So I don't call our names on air, but, you know, we want to avoid them as much as possible. So we outgoing to pay the bills. We'll take a break and we'll be right back with more.
This is fun.
Yeah.
I love the clock up there too.
Yeah, so keep track. We stop at 11:56.
Okay.
Yeah, so we have 10 more minutes. Cool. I'll try to get some calls in.
Does he handle the calls?
Hmm?
The guy, person in there handle the calls?
Mm-hmm. All right, and we're back. Now, the whole purpose of Cash Flow Clubs is to give free business and financial advice. Remember, our mission is to elevate the financial well-being of humanity. Our mission is to elevate the financial well-being of humanity. That's what we believe in. This is why we do what we do. This is why John is on the set. He is here to help people succeed in business, right? This is why I'm here as well. So, give us a call. Ask us anything. All right, so give us a call anytime. If you miss those numbers, I'll let you know. One, it's 624-7729. So give us a call. We take your calls live on air and we answer your questions. Anything at all.
Your mobile number.
All right, so we have a caller. Welcome to Rich Dad's Cash Flow Clubs. Okay, good question. Now, the thing about cash flow is that it's simulation based, and we are able to teach you how to build a business from scratch and raise capital. So even if you don't have much money, you know, once you have the money to pay for the course, which is only $1,000, we're able to show you how to raise capital for your business. So, you know, it wouldn't be, that's what we teach. So you actually practice raising capital over and over and over again in our course. And that's when you start business and you hire somebody like John to help you guide you through making your business successful. John, how much do you charge for your coaching?
I have a Caribbean rate, and I don't like to talk about it because I prefer to kind of have an interview meeting with people, and you can call me directly in my cell if you want, which is 744-8555, and I'm happy to schedule that. The only reason is not everyone is a good fit for coaching, and I want to make sure that we're a really good fit before we start working together and we discuss numbers and all that. But I do have a rate in that is a Caribbean Latin rate, which is less than half of what I charge internationally.
That's a discount.
Major discount.
Yeah.
And I'll tell you a benefit. If you do cash flow with Roger and you graduate, I will give you a discount if you buy multiple coaching sessions.
Even better.
Well, we probably would determine that in the initial meeting. Generally, people probably need 4 to 6 to start out. I have probably a third of my clients are ongoing, and the other ones are usually 3 to 6 months relationships. So I would say 3 to 6 months is more typical for the average person for what they need for coaching. Honestly, no, there have not been any failures with anyone I've worked with. So great success rate, because the thing is, it is with anything in life, it's continuously moving forward to improve what you're doing. So, if things are not working well, we'll find out what could be done to improve them. The term is called pivoting, which is kind of, if you imagine a ship in the sea, kind of changing course little by little to go towards your objective. That's what a lot of what we do in coaching is, making those slight tweaks consistently that will improve you 2-5, like a small amount percentage wise towards your objective. Okay.
That's where cash flow comes in. And that's what makes our program different, because you get to practice raising capital over and over again during the course.
It's an exceptional course. I graduated with my wife, which is the reason I live in Trinidad, and I have to say it was honestly one of the best courses I've ever taken. And I will say that every day, because it was very impactful, and it will help you change your mindset towards business and the idea of raising capital. It'll really help you along.
Right. Right. And not everybody is a born salesperson. Some people are made. So that's why we have sales courses as well. So, you know, a lot of people at Cashflow started many businesses to help people succeed in business. So one of them is Adrian Havelock. He has a company called Upsell, and he does a kind of simulation-based sales training program that has been doing very, very well. So after Cashflow, you move on to sales and coaching, whatever direction. It just depends on what direction you want to take, depending on your strengths or your weaknesses. My number is 768-6761. Yes. Cash flow classes. We have one starting today. We have how often? As often as possible. So I have three courses running right now. I have two more starting. My course is 6 weeks long. It's a 3-hour session once a week for 6 weeks. So today's class is Wednesday, 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. Sorry, Tuesday. Today's Tuesday, right?
Yeah. Yep.
6 p.m. to 9 p.m. It'll be every Tuesday at that time for 6 weeks.
Our Wednesday class. Today's the first day?
Yeah, today's the first day for this Tuesday class. The Wednesday class tomorrow will be the second day because it started last week. And the Thursday class, that started last week as well. And then I have a Monday class starting. I have a Monday and a Sunday class starting soon. I'm thinking about putting it for the month end, but I'm not sure. It just depends on demand. Cool, no problem. Thanks for calling. All right, and we are here to take your calls. Our number is... And remember, we have a call on the line. Morning, welcome to Rich Dad's Cashflow Clubs. Which one? Me or John? I'll say it again if you want. All right, so John's number is 744-8555-55.
And if I happen to be in a meeting or something, don't worry about it. Just leave me a message and I will call you back.
That'll be me. Yep.
Superb.
Yes. Nice. Of course. Yeah, of course. So there are a lot of people at Cashflow Club that still work full time and run a part time business. And that is actually what you're supposed to do. You know, most people do that first. And when the cash flow from their part-time business starts trumping their salary, that's when they leave their job. And they focus on the business full-time and keep on building those sales. And, you know, that's what most people do at cash flow.
Yeah, and I would have to say that most people that don't do that, the businesses have a higher failure rate because the level of confidence you feel in yourself when finances are so tight and you feel like you could be broke tomorrow changes your entire mindset. So that's one of the major benefits. A lot of companies, they call it like something on the side, or, you know, moonlighting, whatever term you want to call it, but it's a highly recommended business practice.
Yeah, so do it part time if you have to. And oh yeah, Cashflow definitely gives you a lot of business ideas, not just from us, but from also the other people in the group and the volunteers as well, because Cashflow Club is a volunteer-run organization. So ideas all over the place, lots of opportunities everywhere.
And they'll give you lots of great book ideas that you can kind of dive into that will really change what you think about idea-wise for business as well.
A simulation-based course, yes. Yes. In St. Augustine. But give me a call and I'll give you directions and everything if you're interested. I think we have about one or two more spaces left in the class. Yeah. All right, thank you.
Thank you.
All right, so ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for your time. John, thank you very much for coming on the set.
Thank you for having me, Roger.
All right, so next week, Tuesday, we'll be here at the exact same time. This is Rich Dad's Cash Club. Roger Moore tuning out. Thank you very much for listening.